term limits by legislation is disgusting. It's disgraceful. It's an anti-democratic outrage that circumvents the will of the people. It is simply inappropriate for council members who knew the rules when they were elected to change those rules in a manner that may work to their own advantage. Those aren't my words. Those were the words of Michael Bloomberg before he decided that he wanted that advantage.